Acid. Contains your genetic code, DNA, a molecule that makes up all your chromosomes. Double helix structure, a two-stranded spiral. Set up instructions for your cells so that they know what to do, like send their signals and make new bones. Making proteins from acid to amino. Complete set of genetic instructions is a genome. Nucleotides like genes and half the things that they're composed of. Phosphate, nitrogenase, and deoxyribose. Each nucleotide base is made up from these four. Adenine, guanine, thymine, cytosine, and that's all. A always pair with D, and that's the base pair. C always pair with G, and that's the way they go. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah.
Complementary bases, each on opposite strands. You can remember the pairs for the mnemonic G-CAT. Telecontrol complex process to make a protein from a gene. It goes transcription and translation to intercepts in the journey. Transcription takes information, transfers to mRNA. Messenger moves the nucleus and onto the next stage. This is called translation. Happens in the cytoplasm. Ribosomes read the code on tRNA. Makes proteins one ounce amino at a time.
Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah.
Deoxyribonucleic acid
contains your genetic code, DNA, a molecule that makes up all your chromosomes. Double helix structure, a two-stranded spiral. Set up instructions for your cells so that they know what to do, like send their signals and make new bones. Making proteins from acid to amino. Complete set of genetic instructions is a genome. Nucleotides like genes and half the things that they're composed of. Phosphate, nitrogenase, and deoxyribose. Each nucleotide base is made up from these four. Adenine, guanine, thymine, cytosine, and that's all. A always pair with D, and that's the base pair. C always pair with G, and that's the way they go. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah.
Complementary bases, each on opposite strands. You can remember the pairs for the mnemonic G-CAT. Telecontrol complex process to make a protein from a gene. It goes transcription and translation to intercepts in the journey. Transcription takes information, transfers to mRNA. Messenger moves the nucleus and onto the next stage. This is called translation. Happens in the cytoplasm. Ribosomes read the code on tRNA. Makes proteins one ounce amino at a time.
Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah.
Deoxyribonucleic acid
contains your genetic code, DNA, a molecule that makes up all your chromosomes. Double helix structure, a two-stranded spiral. Set up instructions for your cells so that they know what to do, like send their signals and make new bones. Making proteins from acid to amino. Complete set of genetic instructions is a genome. Nucleotides like genes and half the things that they're composed of. Phosphate, nitrogenase, and deoxyribose. Each nucleotide base is made up from these four. Adenine, guanine, thymine, cytosine, and that's all. A always pair with D, and that's the base pair. C always pair with G, and that's the way they go. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah.
These complementary bases, each on opposite opposite strands. You can't remember the pairs for the mnemonic G-cat. Delicate control complex process to make a protein from a gene. It goes transcription and translation to intercepts in the journey. Transcription takes information, transfers to mRNA. Messenger moves the nucleus and onto the next stage. This is called translation. Happens in the cytoplasm. Ribosomes read the code on tRNA. Makes proteins one ounce amino at a time.
Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah. Deoxyribonucleic. DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid, yeah.
Deoxyribonucleic acid
contains your genetic code, DNA, a molecule that makes up all your chromosomes. Double helix structure, a two-stranded spiral. Set up instructions for your cells so that they know what to do, like send their signals and make new bones. Making proteins from acid to amino.